sunny Friday afternoon, a few Aperols down, and I decide to make some pasta. With the Roman in my midst, I can't help but dangle the bait. I put yuzu and MSG in there, and see if it passes muster. I call sabotage, though. The pasta went cold and dry while waiting for Fede to decide between a ponytail and a braid.
Italian vibe check.
No, buona, al dente, spicy, zesty.
Good?
Yeah.
Even though it's Japanese?
Yeah, good.
All right.
Just...
Rock hard.
Sneaky bloody Roman.